approximately 20 minutes past 10, we received a telephone call from Independence Mall in the FYE store for smoke inside their occupancy and the odor of something burning. Shortly thereafter, we received a fire alarm for the same area and all of Independence Mall, which would include all of Independence Mall. On arrival, we found a heavy smoke condition in the food court area, in the FYI occupancy, and in the adjacent occupancies. We've been searching. It smells electrical at this time. But right now, we're still looking for the source. It's still early on in the incident. At this time, we find no active fire in the building. It's a fully sprinkled building, and I'm confident that we're going to be able to keep this to a minimum.